play low. Thought I could switch my name, you know. The volume's low in this.
Why is this picking up no desktop audio? Are you kidding me? Has it not been doing it the whole time? Oh my gosh.
It'd be nice, because then no one would hear me saying shit.
Well, I think they could probably just hear the sound from the mic. But holy shit, it
was... Fuck that game.
Oh my god. And there were multiple people in there that all of a sudden they died.
Oh, see?
Oh, well, does it sound different now? Does it sound better with it on or without? Because this is with. And then this is without.
He said, time to play Crap Smash. Look, man, that other game was ass cheeks, okay? I just only decided to play it because this shit's funny to watch. This sounds the same.
Oh. Huh. Okay.
Alright, I'm Elvis. Alright, I'm striking this stage. Press the X.
I was like, which one is X?
Obviously, you want to get rid of that. And you get another one.
I knew it.
I think I'm going to that fucking stage. This game's better than Fight of Gods.
Yeah.
I get to shoot people.
Yeah. Maybe. Maybe not.
Trying to be cheap? Get out of here.
The right choice, it just didn't come out fast.
I'm okay, sure. Way too hot. Thank you. just threw that out too.
Player two wins.
It's pretty safe.
Yeah, I know. That's pretty ridiculous. That it's kind of, don't worry. I'll talk to the people who made this game and tell them to make it more minded.
Somebody saw 3, 2, 1, go.
Long ass fucking legs. Like, for real?
I wouldn't be talking. Your jacket's behind you.
Like a fucking gunner from DFO. Like, he's got like their kind of body type where their legs are long as a motherfucker and they're tall as shit. You know what? He might actually be based off of a DFO gunner, kind of sort of. Because they do a lot of kicks and shit too.
Made the right call and you still grabbed it.
Oh, one of these days I need to spend the $24 and get like the whole shit.
Oh, I didn't do that. I dash attacked. What the fuck?
That way I can get Wei Xiong and whoever the new person is when they come out. They sound fun.
Yeah, she's pretty cool looking. I grabbed the ledge. That's bullshit.
It only grabs when the animation is fully done.
I wonder if I press the B button fast enough.
Probably death. Lamer.
Get it right, son. Best character in the game, right? Kappa.
I don't know tier list for this shit either.
This character sucks. He's alright. I don't think he's too bad.
I don't think anybody sucks, really. What I've seen. I just heard people say Ashani sucks, but I don't know. Might have hidden potential. Maybe Armada should play this since he apparently retired
from Seamus.
Yeah.
Oh, the right call still.
That is one of the most annoying things. Cause like, why does that hit like on the dash?
I don't know. Why does? Why can you combo after your side B?
Probably. No, no. It's okay. That's right. Oh, I made it.
Bye.
Everybody's four throw kills. Including mine. Yeah.
Side B. Do that too. I have one of those too.
Mine seemed a lot cheaper when I started playing. It doesn't seem as cheap anymore. Ooh. The jams. I go for side B, beat by grab.
Why?
Hey, oh.
That would have killed you. Hey. Really?
Really? Yeah, I was kind of surprised too.
Thank you.
Okay, I went a little too far on that one.
I don't know.
Pick sword, bitch. What's her name? I keep forgetting.
Jerong?
Jerong.
Three, two,
oh, no, you picked the Xena. Oh, you might like it. Like, for the first time I picked her, I liked her, like, immediately. Thing with a lot of people. And that acts weird off the stage. Risky and not worth. If I was holding my or holding on. Oops. I
jumped. Player one wins.
God, this character's so busted.
Yeah, she is.
The way Sean is the only... Well, him and Kid are the only two that piss me off. Everybody else, I'm just like, eh,
kind of indifferent. I just have no idea how to use this bitch, but I kind of want to...
Wakanda forever.
Get used to these kind of characters.
Wakanda forever.
I'm just not sure exactly how I should, like, approach, really.
What, Zerong is supposed to play like Mark.
Yeah, I don't play Mark very well, so... behind us, not like off to the side and like way back. You sure?
I don't know, man. Oh. Can't do that.
I don't know. When we start again, we'll see if it like is somewhere else. I could have sworn it's like not right there.
I'm the best. I'm the best with this character already.
She's so easy to learn.
She's easy to learn, and I'm already, like, mad good with her. I just do, like, I just try to read Rico and just throw a move out there. It's not that hard with her. Because her buns are like,
very... I guess it is always back there. I don't know. I just could've swore it wasn't... Oh, yeah, I think you can afford to run there.
Yeah.
That's a terrible option for getting back on the stage.
Oh man, this character is so good. I'm so good with her.
Gotta figure it out.
Kinda plays wrong. The way I played her, just zoning with aerials. But since I have the percent lead, you have to approach. Oh damn, I forgot how to drink.
I kind of might want to go and do another jump. Get my free for the day.
Jump.
Like, it always kind of bothered me that I couldn't play these sword motherfuckers.
I just got a low spacing, that's it.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
I'll just pick Lucina.
Yeah, the one that doesn't have the space. Well, I don't know. Does Krom have a thing with him or no?
No, you don't have the space either.
Okay.
He's just Roy and I put together.
I think that's kind of cool. Like, it's different enough.
Ooh. Oh no! I tried to land on stage and do that so I could potentially push you off.
Down smashing from that far away. Alright.
I knew you were going to try to do something with like either side B or try to run in and do like a forward air. So I just did that move. Plus her down smash goes really far, so why not do it? It's like, oh.
Yeah, and both sides, too.
If only hit both sides at the same time.
One, go. These guys have one to do. Kelly is fucking amazing. Martha and Roy wish they had a counter that would hit projectile throwing people. It's like, what if you just made the Fire Emblem people better? That's wrong. Falls faster than all those fuckers do.
Why she falls the same speed as Roy?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
KO.
She was like, well, I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Let's see how bad this is.
Sure.
This matchup is really, I don't know. I don't know what to say about it.
I haven't played them in a while.
That's fine. I don't play her.
She's bizarre.
Two, one, go.
Like, I've won, like, almost all of my matches when I first started playing them online.
Yeah.
Yeah. I kept fast falling by 4 years. So I lost my opportunities to keep in my turn. We'll just do that again.
Alright.
This time, I'm gonna beat your ass.
3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna have to switch to Jesus. Okay, it looks like her counter is just fully range dependent.
Yeah.
Like, even if you hit me, or I hit you with, like, an actual melee, like, it doesn't
close.
Count, but if it's a ranged attack up close, it still grabs me. That's so strange. I don't think anybody else's counter works like that in anything.
Going under the platform again up here.
Yeah, I was about to say her up smash is really funky. Because she moves and it hits at like a weird spot in front of her. But not like directly above her.
No, stop.
What is that? Holy light?
Holy light. I'm plus on block. Plus on block. Holy light.
I had lots of fun playing Fight of Gods.
Yikes.
3, 2, 1, go.
I used to have fun playing Burning Rivals, so apparently I can have fun playing anything. Oh god. That's about real life. These things don't like sit still.
You gotta get used to that, dog.
Yeah.
You'll make them sit still one day. That was a dumb combo. Ow. You gotta DI out in a way when you get crap on him. Is it not? That's always a free forward here. See, my Zayna's godlike, dog, and I don't even play. I hate this character. Oh, here we go, Malu Ma'o. Okay. Time is it? I might leave it at 9:30 ish.
What time is it now?
9:22. I'll leave it at 8:30.
Practice something
soon. I'm not gonna practice that game ever. I don't have it.
Let's just do the family share shit. You can have it.
Yeah, then I can play cross tech on the
computer. On PC, yeah. Fucking why not? I can have like, I think it said like 10 people.
Where you going?
I was trying to grab for the ledge again.
Chance.
Player one wins.
My mind games are too good, Doc. This character's stupid. Alright. I'm okay with this. I don't even care what stage we go to. Even Malu Malu at this point. Oh, this character's gonna be sick. Fucking hover, get stronger.
Three, two,
one of the best stages in the game.
Thank you.
You like fighting this character? Oh my gosh, she jumps pretty high.
Oh, that's less than fun. Took a life off.
That was a JV3 though. My Xena's too godlike, man. What am I? A top level player?
3, 2, 1, go.
It's like playing Rook in Fantasy Strike.
I'm leaving. Live by the hype, die by the hype.
She is not fun.
I would have fun playing her if she wasn't Falcon. Alright. I'm okay with this matchup. I don't really care. This character's broken, man. She's like super, like super easy. Super fundamental. You can do all this right now. I'm just gonna kill you when I land.
It's 9:30.
I'll do one more match. Sorry, I got this.
God damn it. I'm so trash. That shit away.
Hi. Oh, I was about to jab it and just down her. character is so dumb.
Everybody having spikes is pretty silly. I want to see if I can find another Bluetooth thing to get this to work.
It looks like, that looks like a bootleg Xbox One controller.
Clem has one of these. And his works. Remember, because that's what we were playing DBZ and shit on.
Yeah, that, because this is actually like designed as an Xbox One controller.
Yeah, it functions as one, yeah.
So you can do that on an Xbox One?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty dope.
Alright. Stop here.
Alex picking up Xena is the best thing he ever did in his life, right?